guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Pamela Idahosa, and if you're joining us for the first time, please do not forget to subscribe and make sure to like this video. Also, feel free to drop your comments. Let me know what kind of videos you want me to do. If you want a tutorial on how I achieved this look, please let me know. So today we're gonna be doing a scarf tutorial that I learned from Makeupshayla on YouTube here. Yeah, that was after her last summer trip to Cuba or thereabout. Yes guys, so let's jump right into it. Now this is the scarf we're using today. I got it from ASOS. You're gonna have to fold your scarf into a triangle. Yeah. Then you wanna take this bad boy behind your head. Okay? Gonna make sure now that the length on both sides are the same. Now you're gonna mop this. Yep. I like to take this, make sure it's flat. You can see it. Take it behind you.
Yes, sir.
Tie what's left of it twice. Now you want to tuck it in. Same applies here. You tuck in. Don't worry about your hair.
Messy hair looks good sometimes.
Now you want to take this bad boy, drag it forward.
So give me all of you in exchange for me.
Just give me all of you in exchange for me. For me. Okay guys, you can go ahead, adjust your hair. Whatever, you feel that it's not in place. And voila guys, look at that scarf. It's really pretty, you know, you can rock this. It's not so tight. It's very nice.
Retro looking. Yes guys, look at that girl, she's smashing it.
Guys, so let me know if you found the video interesting. Let me know the kind of videos you want me to do. Drop a comment and I'll be sure to reply.
Yes, until we see again. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Lexington, mileage on the whip, got your ass in my grip. College make you wanna strip for them dollars. Nah, girl, I got a job.